local investment company accused of running an elaborate Ponzi scheme. His attorney, however, is defending his client, saying that he has not skipped the country. WLWT News 5's John London continues to lead the way on the story with the latest developments.
The question hangs out there like a storm cloud. Is the concern valid that Glenn Galemmo is a flight risk?
It's not. He has not fled.
His attorney saying Galemmo doesn't have the means to flee even if he wanted to. Benjamin Dusing tells us his client shut down his investment business of his own volition. Queen City Investment Funds on Park Avenue and Galemmo Investment Group on Madison Road, and reached an agreement in principle with investors who sued him to ensure that assets are preserved. They allege he conducted an elaborate Ponzi scheme, defrauded them of millions, and fled the area, taking property with him.
Those things certainly are not true and hopefully provide some reassurance.
Dusing would not reveal where Galemmo is, but there is no sign of his whereabouts at his home, not far from his money management business. As for the personal toll,
not a pleasant situation to be accused, you know, rightly or wrongly of anything, and so it's certainly not a pleasant experience. But Mr. Galemmo's dealing with it as best he can.
Ben Dusing says it's reasonable to expect additional civil lawsuits may be filed. He would not comment when asked if there's concern about possible criminal charges. To the extent that authorities are asking for Galemmo's cooperation, he says he is giving it, but the who and the what of it, not there yet. There's still a lot of drama to unfold.
All right, John, I know you'll follow it all the way through. We appreciate it. John London reporting tonight.